going to learn the multiplication easy by using the threads. Now, first place the threads in different colors. Like 5 5s are. First place a yellow thread. Like 5. Then another 5 threads. Then when they join, you keep a square. And then count all the squares and write the answer. Easy now? Yeah, let's see. Let's see the answer for 4 4s are 16. As we keep these 4 threads, let's keep the squares and let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Easy. There are more sums. You try it.